Hi, Sheila here. I'm in Charleville Park Hotel this weekend teaching the Balanced Health course, and I just want to give you one little tip, something that came up during the weekend, a little helpful tip for yourself. If you find that you're having some groin pain or groin tightness, you know, that feeling of muscles being tight in your inner thigh here, it could mean that you have a TMJ issue. So if you find you have tightness here in your groin muscles, or stretching to the side is hard, or if you're doing yoga or Pilates and you find some movements are hard where it involves opening up or anything using the groin muscles, try this. Oil up your fingers or massage oil or moisturizing cream, and you're going to rub it all in around here, the TMJ joint. That's where your jaw, your lower jaw is attached onto your skull. And you're going to rub underneath the chin here, all the way out along like this. You're going to do this for a minute or two. Get right in there, feel around for any kind of tension. And now you have looser groin muscles. Try that, see how you get on. Thanks for watching.